How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames.
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Okay. Latches on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. through here. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said when at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to
show respect. It's what I know.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything. What do you think of this?
That might work.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
/57/74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies.
A long line of survivors.
Exactly.
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. Hey, Valiant Music Shop. Should we check for supplies?
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. You could just goof off, play some instruments.
I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a...
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean, I could definitely figure it out.
Yo. Check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever.
We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm. Bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
You should have kissed me then.
I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything else in here. Damn, that's pretty good.
jotting this down. Seen one of these in a while. Looks like that's everything over here. Peaceful out here, at least. It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Guess not.
Some good scavenging.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map. Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass.
Get inside these places.
I don't know. I hate that shit.
I think we cleared this place out.
This must be the courthouse garage. Well, the gate's not budging. Hope the gas is still in there.
Let's look for another way in.
Worth a try.
Let's keep looking.
Help me out here.
Maybe we can get in that way.
Oh shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something. WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah. These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look. Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before
I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. Do you have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Oh, well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
Alright, deal. What went down here?
Looks like an ambush. Check out the bullet holes in the center of this truck.
Probably our WLF friends.
Boom.
Part of the job, I guess. Easy jump, don't worry.
Worry is in my blood, so.
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go. So guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.